95-year-old British naturalist Sir David Attenborough spoke at the climate summit in Glasgow, Scotland. Attenborough said that the carbon dioxide around the Earth was too high. Carbon dioxide is a gas that comes from plants, businesses, and vehicles. The carbon dioxide was now 149% of the level in the 18th century when the Industrial Revolution started. Attenborough asked world leaders to think of young people and change the Earth's future. The weather was becoming more strong, and it was necessary to do something quickly. Attenborough also criticized rich countries, as he said that they were more responsible for the changes. Sadly, poor countries had the most problems with the changes.